Alright, YouTube, this is Caster Master 2003, and I figured out an ultimate, like, freaking awesome combo to bring out multiple links. I want to thank whoever posted it on Facebook, but I forgot about this card. I was always looking for another Draco Sack, but he's actually better than Draco Sack, because you can bring out not only Decode Talker, but you can also bring out Gaia first turn. But I'll show you. I'm going to do the deck profile first, and then I'll show you the combos. But here we go. Of course, Firewall. Boss Monster. Gaia. And I shrunk down to one Decode Talker, so I put another Decode Talker in my Dark Magician deck. Now, this is still a Dark Magician Pendulum deck, though. So, two Big Eyes. One Ebon. One Draco Sack. Then I put in a Perform Age Trapeze Magician, Dark Rebellion, Silent Honor Arc, D'Gusta Emerald, Time Star Magician, two Enlightened Paladins, and here's it, number 42, Galaxy Tomahawk. Detach both materials from this card to summon as many tokens as you can. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, that's the only flaw is they die at the end phase, but you're going to use them, and then your opponent takes no battle damage that turn. But it's fine, as long as you get your stuff out. Now, my red Dark Magicians are in my Dark Magician deck, so I had to bring out the gold ones until I get the secrets from the tin. So here's my three gold Dark Magicians. Alright. Then I have three Dragon Pulses. Three X Magicians, three Harmonizings, three Jokers. Y'all seen all this before. Three Pits. This is 40 card deck right now. Three Pendulum Calls, three Duelist Alliances, three Lore Darknesses, two Wonder Wands, so I don't have a third. Two Summoner Arts, I'm going to get another one. Upstart Goblin, Soul Charge, Hibrigeki, that's my spells. I run 18 monsters, 16 spells, and the rest traps. I actually put traps back in the deck. So I run three Foolish Burials, just because they're Foolish Burials, and they're fun, and they're secrets. All secret Foolish Burials. Alright, then I run Torrential Tribute for field clearance. Pendulum Reborn. I might do another one, but I have to want to get a super. The Mask of Restrict. That's my deck. Let me know what you guys think. And I'm going to probably do the combo to show you how to get out Firewall and Gaia, or if you haven't normal summoned yet, Firewall and... not Firewall, I mean Decode Talker and Gaia, or if you have a normal summon, Decode Talker and Firewall. Alright, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, and I'm going to show you how to bring out Decode Talker and either Gaia or Firewall in first turn. So, here's how we're going to do this. The five cards you're going to need, now say it's your first turn. You can't attack this turn anyways. So, just for the card presence, you need Wonder Wand, Summoner's Art, Dark Magician, a Pendulum Call, and a Joker. Alright, so what you're going to do is activate Pendulum Call, send Dark Magician. What you want to do is you want to select Harmonizing X Magician. Alright. So now in your hand you have Harmonizing X Magician, Joker, Summoner's Art, and Wonder Wand. Then what you want to do is play Summoner's Art. Of course, select Dragon Pit. Don't mind my kids, they're playing Yu-Gi-Oh! In the living room. Alright. Then what you want to do is to undo that. Yeah. Play Joker first. This is probably just gonna get Guy out. Get him.